They saved my life. I fell in the hallway of my house, and I couldn't feel the right side of my leg, my body. My wife called her dad, who said he's having a stroke. And sure enough, that's what happened. So Beatrice Community Hospital treated me like a person. I couldn't get out of bed when it started. And physical therapy and occupational therapy have got me back to where I'm more mobile now and on the way back to where I was, where I can run again, where I can work out again, give me hope for tomorrow.